Hi Gemini, this is your reading for December 2017. This is the third time I've tried to get this to upload, but to no avail. So we're going to try again with this. It would seem that the energy around you, which I'm feeling today with doing this reading for you, is a lot of conflict. It could be an inner battle you're having with yourself throughout this past few months, like an inner conflict that you just can't seem to get your head around. It could also be that you're competing a lot with others. You're in a really competitive energy and you're having to fight for everything this month, the last few months that you've got. Hopefully we're coming out of that energy. The main body of your reading here is your the King of Swords in reverse. And this is something where you may have said or done something you wish you could take back at the beginning of December. But what's done is done. All you can do is move forward. You could also been trying to control this situation up here. There's just certain things that cannot be controlled. No matter how much you push and pull against it, the energies will always just come about to what it is that they are supposed to be. Next to this, we've got the Three of Staves. This is you though. You're now going to put a plan into action, okay? You're going to be moving, thrusting forward. This is a good card for you, considering you've been doing all this pulling and pushing, competing with other people. Whatever plan it is you've had, you're going to push this forward. Basically that's what your plans have been. So this is going to happen in December. You're going to be a trailblazer this December. And also you could be planning a trip. You could be planning a trip with this, because as you can see, you're looking further afield. Okay. The King of Pentacles beside this. Be careful not to be too conservative in your beliefs or what it is you want to do. Because think big, because it's almost like a manifestation you've been asked to do. What you can imagine in your head can normally be put into your world, okay? So manifest what it is that you're looking for in December. Don't hold back. Don't think that your ideas are a way out there. They can be done if you put your mind to it. At the end here, we've got the Four of Staves, and the Four of Staves it's Christmas, so you could be getting invited to festivities. And I think with this as well, it's going to be a good month for you. Let me think. You know, I've done this reading for so many times that my head's been getting a bit overboard with it. I think like this, you're going to be asked to go to parties over the Christmas period. Up here in your work area, you have got the Eight of Pentacles along with the Two of Pentacles. You're going to be working hard in December and you're going to be learning a new skill. Okay, for this, either you're going to be learning something new for studying or you're going to be learning a new skill for your work. With the Four of Pentacles, I would state that nothing that you learn is ever going to be wasted, but be sure that it's something that you're going to put into practice. Don't just learn, you need to keep it quite focused on what it is you've been striving for. Don't waste your time on things that are just not going to take you anywhere. Focus on what it is that you've been striving for and keep your studies or your learning towards that. Don't waste any more time on it. This part over here of your reading, which is for your finances, we've got the Strength card. Now the Strength card is basically telling you that you need to be very disciplined with your finances this month, okay? Because there could be an expense coming in. I know it's December, everybody's got expenses in December, but there could be an extra expense coming in that you weren't expecting. Could be maybe a car needing sorted or something in the home that's needing renewed. Like, I don't know, it seems to be quite a big item, I would have thought. It could be a layout that you just were not expecting. So be conservative when it comes to your finances. Don't spend too much. Be disciplined. Just basically watch your finances. Well, hope Gemini, after this has taken three attempts, that this one will go up for you. If it can resonate, please give me a like and subscribe, and please leave a comment, because everything will be read. I certainly will get back to you. I hope you have a great Christmas and December, and hopefully see you in January. Speak to you soon, Gemini.